And this tutorial is for Song For You by Big Time Rush and Carmen. It's a really fun song. It's one of my favorites from the 24/7 album, and I've been getting a ton of requests for it. So I thought that I would fill your needs and also learn it myself because I really like the song. It was one of my favorites that they performed in the Big Time Rush Summer Break tour with Victoria Justice, which was awesome. If anyone else went, you know how great it was. Speaking of Big Time Rush tours, if anyone is going to the Heffron Drive Winter Tour in Philadelphia, I will be there as well. It's going to be really exciting. I can't wait. And it's 2 days after Thanksgiving, which is my favorite day of the year, so just going to be a great weekend overall. But let's get started on this dance. It's not too hard. It's definitely fun. There's one part that's a little bit tricky that I've been having a little bit of trouble with, but we'll work through it together, and you guys will be superstars in no time, I'm sure. So I am teaching the moves that they used in the Summer Break tour. So grab yourself a microphone. I will use my trusty yellow hairbrush. And the first step is going to be for what I got to do to get you into my life. So on what, you're going to just jump a little bit to just get in place for the step. Jump forward, jump in place, either one. I kind of tend to jump forward a little bit. And your microphone's going to be in your left hand the whole time. What I got to do. So on what, you're jumping. On do, your right foot's going to tap in front and cross, and your right arm's going to come out. What I got to do. The next step is to get you into my life. So what I got to do to get you into my life, you're going to, I just knocked the wind out of myself a little bit. You're like, you're crossed like this. You're going to step right, left, right hand on your chest. Okay? So what I got to do to get you into my life. Okay? Right, left, right hand. So you're crossed, right, left, right hand. I could be your bad boy. You're going to do it on be your bad boy. That's the words you're doing on. So B, this hand is going to cross to your left hip, then your right hip, and then point in the front. So what I got to do to get you into my life, I could be your bad boy. Or baby, I, put your hand on your chest again. On could be nice, you're going to go could be nice. So your hand, your right hand's making a fist, shaking twice as if you're rolling dice in the air. I could be nice. And then on nice, your hand's just going to fan out like you let those dice go. So that's, I could be your bad boy, baby, I could be nice. So all together slowly, that is, what I got to do to get you into my life, I could be your bad boy, baby, I could be nice. On I could give you all the stars, you're going to slide back using your right foot, leading with that right foot and kind of drag your left a little bit. You don't have to do the drag. You can just step. I could give you all the stars. So as you slide back and land, so it's like slide, land. It's like a little swing to it. So I could give you all the stars. Point your right hand up and it's behind you. So you're pointing up to the stars. I could give you the night. On night is when you're going to move. So just stay here. I could give you all the stars. I could give you the night. Come on. Those are the words. So you point to the stars. On night, you're going to move left, right, hop. And then we're going to go into, I was about to sing the words to get up, but it's Song For You. And then we're going to go into There's a Million Pretty Girls All Over the World. But let's do this slowly and then do it with music just all together so we break it into sections. What I got to do to get you into my life, I could be your bad boy, baby. I could be nice. I will give you all the stars if you give me the night. Come on, Let's try the music. And now the fun part. I really like the chorus of this song. There's a million pretty girls. Those are the three words that we're using. Million pretty girls. There's a million pretty girls. Okay? So you're facing the forward because you just did the little hop. You're going to go, it's like a pas de bourrée sort of if you've ever done a dance class. But you're going to put your right foot behind. Then your left foot behind, then your right foot in front, okay? So it's right behind, left behind, right in front. There's a million pretty girls. And on girls, your right hand's also going to point up again with just one finger. There's a million pretty girls. All, that right hand's going to come down, your legs are staying in place. Million pretty girls, all over butt. So you're going to walk with your right foot, left foot, right foot. Right, left, right. And the left is not crossing that right foot. It's just coming to meet it. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got. Now we're going to do that pas de bourrée to the other side. So you're going to do your left foot behind, right foot behind, left foot in front. So let's just do the feet. I'm going to drop this. We're just going to pay attention to the feet, okay? Right behind, left behind, right in front, right, left, right, left behind, right behind, left in front. And then you're going to do step on your right and drag that left one back, okay? But we'll get to that in a second. So with the arms, it is right behind, left behind, right in front, right, left, right, left behind, right behind, left in front. All right, so just practice that a lot, and then once you get it, you'll be able to do it faster, okay? To practice the pas de bourrées, I used to do this for my dance class. You can just go right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Then you can be able to do it just over and over. So that's basically what you're doing, but you are going to add those, that in the middle, okay? So let's try that again all together. We'll do our arms and microphone as well. So it looks like there's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing, okay? So it's like more on the beat than on the words, that last pas de bourrées. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got step nothing. Okay? We'll do it with music now. Oh, actually, we'll do on you. We'll just add that. So you just did nothing on you. Okay, so you're leaning on your left foot, right foot, and drag the left to join it. You're just going to stand up straight. And your arms are going to go, your right arm is out, pointing again. You're going to make a circle together. So let's try that slow, and then we'll do it with music. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. Let's try it again slow. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. All right, so let's try that part, just that part with music. I hope that went well. It went well over here, so hopefully it went well wherever you are watching. So we just ended with our right foot stepping, left foot slide and join, and two hand circles. So we're just going to be stepping in place, okay? And I put more emphasis on the left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. Okay, we're going to do three back and forth steps. So six steps total, three left, three right, heavier on the left. And our hands are going to go shake together, shake together, shake together. We just did nothing on you, been all around the world, and no one gets me like the way. Okay, so you're shaking when you're on the left foot, fists together on the right, shaking together on the right, shaking left together on the right. Then we're just going to go left foot, right foot slide to join it, and two circles again. So that looks like nothing on you, been all around the world, and no one gets me like the way you do. So let's try that together with the first part. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you, been all around the world, and no one gets me like the way you do. Let's try with music. So on Baby, I thought that you should know, none of the rest are even close. You can do whatever you want. They don't have any set moves. They are just singing to the audience. Then, once again, we're just doing million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. And that is the dance. However, if you want to take it a step further, like get up, gonna take it one step farther. That was cheesy. Anyway, in the second verse, the end of the second verse, when they do what I gotta do to get you into my life, I could be your bad boy, baby, I could be nice, I will give you all the stars if you give me the night, come on, They go into, got my head in the cloud and I'm walking on air, want you all to myself and I don't want to share where you want to go because I'm taking you there, come on, So right now I'm going to teach you that part. So if you don't want to learn that, that's okay, because you can just dance to the first part of the song, because they don't do that in the first part, but in the second part at the end they do. So if you want to learn it, we'll do that now. Otherwise, you can skip to the end and just do the dance with me there. But we will be doing this part in it, so you may as well just learn it. Why not? This part is the tricky part, I think. So we just did, I can give you all the stars if you give me the night. Come on, Then there's not really a beat. That's why it's hard. This is the move. It's another pas de bruit with your hand like that on your head. And that is on the word head. So you're going to start right before the word got. So it's like, got my head. You can hear it better in the music. But anyway, it's going to go step, got my head in the clouds. And on the clouds, you're going to bring your left foot in and bring your hand in that's on your head. So we'll go back. Got my head in the clouds. Your left foot is going to kind of slide in with your knee up. So got my head in the clouds. And that arm, the elbow is going to come in. And I'm walking. So your weight is on your right foot. Your left foot is popped and you're going to go right, left. So your right foot's back, left foot is in front, and your weight is now on your left foot. And your arm's going to go straight out with your hand open. Okay, so it looks like pas de bruit, head in the clouds, and I'm walking. Got my head in the clouds, and I'm walking on air. So on air, your weight is on your left foot, and now your weight's going to be on your right foot, and you're going to slide them together to switch. Now your right foot is, your right leg is the one that's bent. And your hand is out, and you're just going to pull it in to your chest. So it looks like that from the front. Your elbow's out again. You just pulled it in. Okay? So that looks like, got my head in the clouds, and I'm walking on air. All right? You want to try with music? Let's try with music. So we just walked on air, right? We did right foot back. Left foot forward, pull together. So now your right foot, the weight's on there and your knee is popped a little bit forward, but your feet are in line together. Then you're gonna go, want you all to myself. So you're just jumping to the front. You can let your knees have a little bit of like, what's the word? I don't know, to like bounce a little, like a little bit of slack, I don't know, whatever. You're gonna jump to the front from here and your right arm's just gonna come up. So it's want you all to myself. And I don't, that hand's gonna come fist, forward still. And on that second time you land, so you're just jumping together and out again. But the second time, you're gonna body roll from your hips. Wanna share, okay? It's kinda hard for me to do. So you're gonna roll up from your hips. So your hips start out and then the rest follow. It's not really body roll, it's more like you're bringing your hips up and then everything else is coming up to meet it. Kinda hurts my back's hurting. Back is bugging me today. Walking in there, want you all to myself, and I don't want to share. All right? Where do you want to go? Because I'm taking you there. Do whatever you want. So that whole section together looks like, got my head in the clouds, and I'm walking on air, want you all to myself, and I don't want to share. All right? So let's put it together slowly with the part before that, the what I gotta do to get you into my life. We'll do that part with music. Then we'll put it all together with music. And then we'll be done. It'll be great. What I gotta do to get you into my life? I could be your bad boy, baby. I could be nice. I will give you all the stars if you give me the night. Come on, eh, eh, eh. Got my head in the clouds and I'm walking on air. Want you all to myself and I don't want to share. Where you want to go because I'm taking you there? Come on, eh, eh, eh. Let's just keep going. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. Been all around the world and no one gets me like the way you do. Ooh, baby, I thought that you should know. None of the rest are even close. Million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. Ooh. All right, so we're gonna do the part at the end of the verse first. I keep holding this like I'm talking into it. It's ridiculous. We're gonna do the part at the end of the verse with music and then we'll do the chorus with music, then we'll put it together. What I gotta do to get you into my life? I could be your bad boy, baby. I could be nice. I will give you all the stars if you give me the night. Come on, eh, eh, eh. Got my head in the clouds and I'm walking on air. Want you all to myself and I don't want to share. where you want to go, because I'm taking you there, come on, eh, eh, eh. There's a million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. Been all around the world, and no one gets me like the way you do. Baby, I thought that you should know, none of the rest are even close. Million pretty girls all over, but they got nothing on you. A note. After, baby, I thought that you should know, none of the rest are even close, it kind of comes up quickly, the million pretty girls. So just be ready for it. Because the first time you hear it, they say, there's a million pretty girls. But the second time, it kind of overlaps, the two singers overlap. So it just goes into million pretty girls. Sometimes it catches me off guard, so just be ready for that. Anyway, let's do the whole thing now with music. Everybody, I hope you had as much fun as I did. I really like the dance. I know that middle part is tricky with the got my head in the clouds and I'm walking on air, that whole bit. I'm still having trouble with it too, so if you're having trouble with it, don't worry. It'll come in time. Just keep practicing. I hope you liked learning the dance. I really love that song. I always forget how good it is, and it's just the best. And it has Carmen. Fun fact, Carmen rode my Jungle Cruise, and it was awesome. I didn't realize it was them, because they had their bandmates with them. They kind of had, like, typical, like, rock star hair and, like, earrings and clothes. And I was like, I thought they were the famous ones. And the whole time I was like, who are they? Who are they? Then I saw Amy. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's Carmen is here. And Nick was like, can I cross to the other side? And you're not allowed to cross the crates. So I was like, no, but you can sit here. So like, you have a different seat. So I told Nick from Carmen that he couldn't cross the crates. No one else allowed to, so really he wasn't allowed to, but still it was so crazy and it was awesome. They laughed at all my jokes. They were so nice. I love them, so I love that they were in this song. It's really cool. So I hope you guys had fun. If you have any requests or comments or questions, or if you're going to be at the Heffron Drive Winter Tour in Philadelphia, please let me know. I will be there as well. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!
She'll know what call.